Okay, guys, well, just got done buffing and using that polish on it, and you can see it's a lot better. Got a shine to it. The seat was even turning pasty. Can't find the alcohol to get the pine sap off, so that'll be a later time. But all right, now is the second part, the wax and detail part that you guys really never see. I'll get you back on the tripod. That's the wax I use. And I put it in a little squeeze bottle. And this is all from Auto Geek, and I mean, a lot of this you can get from Walmart and stuff. Nothing exotic than good old wax pad. Super gentle with this plastic hood. I don't like the sound it makes when you're doing this, but not much I can do about that. Let's cut the wax down here. Okay. Using my new camera. There. A spot like that, and when you get it clean, I use this in a winter timer in spots like this. Just safely get the dirt off without scratching it. Thank you. in a unique position where I'm like the normal people. Now this is my main mower. It's the only thing I got to mow with, which is weird for us. I'm used to having like 20 mowers out there at three. Oh yeah, that low blood pressure spike thing. Those in there. You gotta learn not to get up sometimes. Those in there. It's too hot for you out here.
Hat a repair kit in that.
So we got that too.
The water pump broke.
Spray it on
loose. You can spray it broken to the shit. I knew I had a repair kit on it. Since it started, you pump it like 4 or 5 times, I guess. I pumped it like 4 times and it started right up, but it's out of gas.
Oh, it run out of gas?
Mm-hmm.
Well, at least it's running.
Yeah. That engine, they got 2 screws in there, remember? I think we only put 2 screws in there.
Oh, because it broke, wasn't it?
Broke on the base or something.
Yeah, I'm still making a video and showing them how I do the trim shine.
Oh, no.
You know, why the wax is on, so then you take the wax off and you take the overspray with it.
Mm.
You should be doing this video, man. You can tell it's going to thunderstorm. It got hot.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sweating like a stuffed pig over here.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, this poor tractor has been neglected for about too long. It always looks good when it's cleaned up, too. I would have sprayed the engine down, but it really doesn't really gain you much when it's not dirty like this or just dusty. No, this is so weird for me to actually have to use a tractor. Because, you know, we're used to having 20 tractors sitting around or whatever it the heck it is at any one time. I thought they had the stuff to do it, and then they never did.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he had a scooper, I saw, but then they never bothered.
Mm-hmm.
So,